Hey Wildcats, I'm Shirley Arcomedo, and these are your announcements for the week of March 29th. Hi Wildcats, welcome back to Wildcat TV. Here are your announcements for the week.
Re-enrollment for 2021 to 2022 is now open. If you are planning to return next year, please inform your parents that there is a discount available. Registration fee is $400 if paid before March 31st, $450 if paid April 1st through April 30th. Registrations received after May 1st will be $500. Please take advantage of the discount. Forms were mailed home and can also be downloaded from our website. If you have any questions, please call the school office. Students, Easter break starts this Wednesday, March 31st, and classes will resume Monday, April 12th. Have a fun and safe Easter break. Freshmen only, please save the date. You'll be taking the PSAT 8/9 on Friday, April 16th, 2021, in school from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. Study guides have been sent to your email addresses. Please continue to check your emails for updated information. If you have any questions, please email Mrs. Schubert.
Well, Wildcats, those are all announcements for you today. Now here are your birthday shoutouts.
Hey, Wildcats, here are some of the birthdays we'll be celebrating this week. Happy birthday to Julia Bendewald, Marilyn Martinez, and Samantha Maldonado. Here are the following birthdays that will be happening during spring break. Happy birthday, Wildcats. Have a great day.
Happy birthday, Wildcats. Let's pass it on to Emily for our weekly game show.
Thank you for the update. Good evening, Wildcats. My name is Emily Suminga, and I'll be your host for today's game show. Today's questions are all going to be based on spring break. Today, we have Mia and Itzel. You already know the rules, so let's get started. Are you ladies ready? So your first question is, what holiday is celebrated in spring? Mia?
Spring? Easter?
That is correct. The second question is, what animal is best known for Easter? Itzel?
Bunny.
That is correct. And the last question is, when does spring break start? Ooh, that kind of like a tie. But I'll give it to Mia.
Next Wednesday?
Yeah. Congratulations to Mia. Thank you for tuning in. Stay safe, wash your hands, and don't forget to wear your mask. Have a great day. Go Wildcats.
Congratulations to the winner. Now it's time for senior shoutouts. Take it away, Melanie.
Thank you, Sarah Lydia. Hello, Wildcats. Here are your senior shoutouts for the week. Congratulations to Sarah Lydia Argumedo for her acceptance into CSU Northridge and University of Arizona, Tucson. Congratulations to Ilusion Perez for her acceptance into CSU Fullerton, UC Irvine, and UC Riverside. And congratulations to Jenneth Maruquin for her acceptance and full ride scholarship to the University of California, Davis. Once again, congratulations to all the ladies that were mentioned today. For the rest of the seniors, be sure to turn in your acceptance notifications for a shout out. Back to you, Sarah Lydia.
Congrats, seniors. Now let's pass it over to Katie for Do You Know Your ISOs?
Thank you, Sarah Lydia. Hey, Wildcats, here are your three ISIS questions for the week. Good luck! Question 1. A BCHS student who respects other ideas is a woman of... If you chose woman of responsibility, then you are correct because she respects others. Question 2. A BCHS student who takes responsibility for her actions is a woman of... If you chose woman of responsibility, then you are correct because she holds herself accountable for her words and actions. Question 3. A BCHS student who has big goals for her future and succeeds her goals is a woman of... If you chose Woman of Vision, then you are correct because she sets goals.
Great job, Wildcats. I'll see you next week for another week's ISOS game. Back to you, Sir Lydia.
Thank you, Katie. Well, Wildcats, this wraps up episode 27 of Wildcat TV. Thank you, Wildcats, and I'll see you next week for another weekly update.